Are you having issues installing programs in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you are unable to install or uninstall a program, software, or app in Windows 11 or 10, this video offers suggestions to help. This issue can be caused by corrupt operating system files or configuration or interference by third-party software. If you face this issue, here is what to do. Let's get started. Method 1. Restart the PC and try again. The first thing you can do is restart your Windows computer and see if you can carry out the operation. Method 2. Check whether your account has administrator rights. Next, ensure that you are signed in as an admin and that your account has administrator rights to install or uninstall software and apps. You can follow this guide for details. Method 3. Run Program Install and Uninstall Troubleshooter. Next, you can use Program Install and Uninstall Troubleshooter to automatically diagnose any problems while installing or uninstalling programs or software in Windows 11 or 10. You can follow this guide for details. First, run the tool and choose between detecting the problem alone or detecting and fixing it directly. Next, indicate if you are facing problems while installing or uninstalling programs. Then the tool will check the registry and system for problems. Then either present options or fix them directly. You can get the troubleshooter from its download page. It works on Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 8.1, Windows 8, and Windows 7. Method 4. Install or uninstall in safe mode. You can also perform clean boot and then try to install or uninstall the software. Alternatively, you could boot Windows in safe mode and then try to carry out the operation. You can follow this guide to know how to uninstall programs in safe mode. Method 5. Check whether the Windows installer engine is working. At the command prompt, type MSIEXEC and then press Enter. If the MSI engine is working, you will see a Windows installer pop up. Else, you will see an error message. Method 6. Check the status of the Windows installer service. Open Service Manager following this link and make sure that the Windows installer service is not set to disabled. If the startup type box is set to disabled, change it to manual. Also, right-click the Windows installer service and then click Start if the service is stopped. Try to install or uninstall the program again. For any further details, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.